by which he God relates with his people. So once again, let's rise up and welcome to the podium, Pastor, Gospel Minister, Gospel Artist, Nathaniel Bassi.
Let somebody shout hallelujah. If that clap was for me, that clap is too big. But if it was for Jesus, can you raise your hands above your head and clap them for Jesus? Shout hallelujah! I don't know about you. While I heard the testimony of our sister, a song came to me. Miracle worker. You are the miracle worker. Thank you for these miracles, the miracles today. Thank you for this miracle, the miracle today. Say miracle worker, miracle worker. We call you the miracle. Thank you. Thank you for these miracles. Miracles today. Thank you for the miracles.
The miracles today.
Your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. You are the miracle working. Your name is Yahweh. Yahweh. Your name is
Yahweh.
Your name is Yahweh. You're the miracle working God.
Your name is Yahweh.
One more time. Your name is Yahweh. Your name is
Yahweh.
Your name is Yahweh. You're the miracle working God. Your name is Yahweh. Powerful healer. You are the powerful healer. We say come and do a miracle tonight. Come and walk your miracles tonight. Destiny helper, hey. Powerful healer, oh, come and do a miracle tonight. Come and walk your miracles tonight. Say your name is
Yahweh.
Hey, your name is Yahweh. I believe that he will touch you, and
laughter tonight. And oh, what joy will fill your soul. I know that something will happen. And all the world will know. He will touch you. Can you talk to somebody on your left and your right? Tell them, say he will touch you. Say he will lift you, my God. Some of you will go back to your house and your neighbor will say, he has touched you. We see he has touched you. And oh, what joy has filled your soul. Something happened. Look and leave.
so mighty in this place. John chapter 9, Jesus met a blind man and said, do you believe in the Son of God? And he said, Lord, I believe.